So at the moment, the phone isn't doing anything. It's been fully charged overnight, trying to power it on. Nothing's happening. So I'm going to have to take the case off. Camera down for a minute. I'll take the case off. Right, I've now took the protective case off. I'm going to have to press the power button again. Nothing's happening, so I'm going to turn the phone over. Take the back off. Take the battery out. It's not easy while filming with one hand and doing it with the other. Battery's out. Battery back in. Put the back on. Try and power up again. Oh, bingo. And that's what you have to do to get the phone to work. Which, as you can see, I've bought an expensive protective case, fully enclosed. So it can't be broken. So I not only have to take the back off, I have to take the case off as well. Now let's see how long it takes to power up. It's on. It's been on charge overnight and it's only at 19%. See if we can go on something. It's not doing anything. Oh, there you go, just very slow. No, didn't ask for that. Gone off again. And there you go. This is the phone that is working flawlessly. Been filming for 3 minutes and 48 seconds, and that's what keeps happening. That's why I would like a refund.